Good morning. My name is Harish. I work as a software engineer in Bangalore, one of the multinational companies. I'm here to tell you about YK Laboratories, my experience of using this product for the last 3 months. Right. I met Mr. Venkat, who is the owner of YK Laboratories. Over the last couple of months, we've had severe rains due to which we had a lot of black spots and blight also was affected. Right. And I met Mr. Venkat and he introduced two of his products called Impelex and Cyto. So I kind of bought them and sprayed it a couple of times, and then the first time I sprayed, I ensured that I used about 1.5 times the total quantity of water I used, right? And then one spray we did, and in 3 days I could observe that there were a lot of black spots on the fruits got completely dried, right? It was like turned into ashes, and we could see a lot of improvement in the fruits, and then the black spots never increased thereafter after that spray. So I was told that I need to repeat this 3 times in a span of an interval of 8 days. So in a matter of 24 days, I had sprayed 3 times, and then whatever black spots I had, blight infected plants, everything came back to normal, and it was really nice. So as I understand that these products are basically organic and they are plant extracts, and it's not going to cause any harm to the plants per se. Unfortunately for me, I got Mr. Venkat's contact a little later, but if not, if I'd got them earlier, I would have been able to kind of improve the immunity of the plants, and then which in turn would have the plants would have been sustainable to ensure any fluctuation in weather or fertigation or anything of that sort. It would have been able to kind of, you know, handle itself, as in the plants would have been able to handle itself. Now, what did I do and after that? So we kind of sprayed Impelex and Cyto for the first time. Then we kind of removed the infected fruits, and then we kept a close observation, right? What I observed was the spreading was almost zero. The spreading was almost zero, and record that. The spreading was almost zero, and we were able to observe that after the first spray, almost the ripening fruits turned very good color. It almost got reddish in color, and it was coming very nice. After that, there's another product of YK Laboratories called as FOST. Wherein it activates the root zone. What I believe is, the more the number of lateral roots, which is like, you know, at about a distance of 1.5 feet from the plant, that those are the roots which carry food to the plants. And then when we kind of gave FOST to through the drip fertigation, we observed that the lateral roots were increasing, thereby increasing the plant's capacity to take more fruits and give it to the the fruits. So the fruit size started increasing, and the texture, the color was extremely nice. Now, a little bit more about the product of YK products, which is like Impelex and Cyto, which regards to controlling blight or any of these fungal spots. I believe that if we start using this particular product right from the beginning, right, we may not have to kind of do this in once in 8 days or once in a week. We could probably spread it evenly so that it will control any of the fungal diseases. It also, I understand that trips and mites also gets controlled, and I've observed a lot of them in my plantation as well. So using this right from the beginning, from the fruit's onset, will be a major advantage to the farmer, is what I feel. Now, how do I do this, right? We need to make sure that when we are spraying, we need to ensure that the plant is complete. The first time when you spray, we need to make sure that you kind of completely drench the plant. Now, there are so many chemicals in today's world that any excess spraying or something like that will have scorching or something like that. But believe me, these are all organic. I generally spray about a liter of water for one plant, right? Be it micronutrients or be it any fungicide, insecticide. I spray about a liter. I sprayed about close to 1.7 liters per plant for the first time. The first time we did that because to make sure the plant completely get drenched, every single leaf, stem, fruit, whatever was there, was completely drenched so that any affected fungus or insect which is there, it kind of eradicates all of them. That is one part. Second one is, what we also observed is a lot of fish oil is there in this, which helps in eradicating any insects and things like that. And it's also a good micronutrients or amino acid for the plant, which also serves as a nutrition for the plants also. So with that, I do not know more details about what is there in this product, but fortunately for me, it has worked. And the night in see, for me right now the fruits are already on set, right? In the night you have these fruit borers and those kind of insects coming and affecting the fruits or the plants. I've hardly seen any such fruit infestation or fruit being punctured or something like that, which is causing a damage for me. So it's worked out wonders for me. I'm assuming that if you also use it, you will probably be able to get good results. My only thing is, if you could start using this product from the beginning, it will be very nice. If you're too late, not a problem.